And the answer here is that we end up with 2 to the power of n simulations, because each time that we encounter if better, we have to split into 2 possibilities. And then the next time we encounter if better, we have to split each one of those 2 possibilities into 2 possibilities each. And so we end up with an exponential growth. And that is why I told you in the beginning that simulating a non-deterministic RAM on a deterministic RAM is possible. But it's a very unsatisfying simulation because we pay for it with exponential time. And what that means is, for example, for vertex cover, yes, we can solve vertex cover on a non-deterministic RAM in polynomial time. But if we do the simulation of that non-deterministic code, we end up with exponential time again. Now, of course, the question would be, could you simulate a non-deterministic RAM more efficiently, for example, only using a polynomial number of simulations? So in a way, we're back where we started. We found out that we can simulate a non-deterministic RAM, but that's going to take us exponential time. So the question remains, is there a better way to simulate non-determinism, ideally with polynomial time, or does simulating non-determinism on a deterministic RAM always lead to exponential time?